6番ロマン・サドフスキーさん、カナダ。
So first to go in this final group, the 21-year-old from Toronto. Finished in sixth place in the short. Chasing cars for Roman Sadovsky in Canada. Wonderful start with the Quad Salca. Double toe. Super rotation on the loop. Quad Salco should have been in combination. That will hurt. Starting to fray now. Looks as difficult. It's all looking a little bit more complicated now. It's a gorgeous routine, and he's a lovely skater to watch. Someone I've only really been aware of in the last 12 months, but he's He's mighty good. And so much potential. Roman Sadowski. Yeah, he looks pretty shattered. But he gave it everything. And for a start, it looked like it was going to work fantastic. Really good choreography. Here's the quad sound. What a wonderful way to begin. Down on the flip. Triple axel. Bail out just a double toe loop there. Look, the loop looked fine. Lovely expressive arms. Body that really reflected the music. Good choice it was too. Snow Patrol's Chasing Cars, arranged by Maxim Rodriguez. Good job. But in the second half, jumping technique just started to flag. But I really expect to see this guy in the top 10 in the world in a couple of years. He's got it. Has he got it between the ears? We'll find out. Skating is genuinely exciting. Well, his personal best, 168, that would take him into the lead. I think he's going to be a little way short of that. Semenenko, who leads for Russia. He'd have hoped to be above that, but not this time. Oh no, fifth place. Not great, I'm afraid. Canada, afraid disappointed. So fifth place for Sadowski. It's still Semenenko who leads. Shoma Uno in second place, and then the Italian, Danny Grassl.